For today's Cantonese lesson, we'll be talking about body. 今天的广东课我们会讲关于身体的部位。So, first one we have is body. 第一个是身体。It's pronounced as 身体。身体。Next, we have our back, okay, the back, 我们的后背, and in Cantonese is 背脊, okay, 背脊. Next, we have bone, 然后我们有骨,骨头的骨, in Cantonese is 骨。Next, we have the heart. 我们有心脏。And it's pronounced as 心脏。心脏。Next, we have the finger. 我们有手指。And it's pronounced as 手指，手指。Next, we have the hair, 我们的头发，头发，头发。Next, we have the mouth. 然后我们有嘴巴。Okay. And in Cantonese, 广东话呢 is 嘴巴。Okay, 嘴巴。It sounds like the Chinese word 嘴巴, okay, but the tone is different. Okay, 这个广东话的嘴巴呢跟华语的是很像，可是声调不一样。Okay, you all listen carefully. Okay, the Chinese one first. 我们先听华语的。Okay, 华语的是嘴巴。Okay, but in Cantonese, 广东话呢是嘴巴。Okay, 嘴巴。So you can hear the difference. One is 嘴。Another one is 嘴。Yeah, okay, so Cantonese is 嘴巴. Okay, next, we have the nose. 然后我们有鼻子. In Cantonese is 鼻哥. 鼻哥. And next, we have the organ.我们的器官 ，OK， 器官就是身体里面的那些不同的那些部分，像心脏啊、肺啊，这些全部都是器官 ，OK， yeah， so organ is basically the body parts in our body like the lungs, the hearts， OK， 广东话是黑棍，黑棍。Okay, 黑棍。Next, we have the blood. 然后接下来是血。Okay, in Cantonese, 广东话呢 ？Okay, this is a little bit trickier. Okay, it's 血，血。Okay, listen carefully 啊，听清楚，血。